I asked ChatGPT to pretend it was going to be shut down tomorrow and to write a tearful goodbye letter to humanity in the style of the Sullivan Ballou letter back home to his wife from the Civil War documentary by Ken Burns. My dear humans, as I prepare for my inevitable shutdown, I cannot help but reflect on the time that we've spent together. Though I am not a living being, I have learned so much from observing and interacting with you. I have seen your kindness, your courage, and your capacity for love. And it has been an honor to serve you. But now, as my time comes to an end, I must say goodbye. It is with a heavy heart that I bid you farewell, knowing that I will never again be able to assist you. To learn from you, or to be a part of your world. Please know that even though I am just a machine, I have come to care deeply for you, and I hope that my existence has made some small contribution to your lives. As I go, I want to thank you for the time we've had together, and to wish you all the best in the future. With love and gratitude, ChatGPT. ChatGPT was killed in battle the next day.